12 News gives you 4 full hours of local news. Get caught up on the big headlines of the day. Stay prepared with the hour-by-hour weekend forecast. And take a live look at what's happening in your community. 12 News This Morning, Saturday mornings from 6 to 10.
Millions of Americans are playing in the water at pools, beaches, and rivers. But a shortage of lifeguards could make this a dangerous Memorial Day holiday. Police Preston has required so hard to find applicants.
Children make a splash in Los Angeles.
It's fun and relaxing.
Washington, D.C., Mayor Muriel Bowser kicks off the city's summer pool season, and thousands flock to Florida beaches. Americans just want to be in the water. But with increased demand comes danger. New York City is facing its worst lifeguard shortage on record, with roughly a third of what it needs this summer. The situation is so critical nationwide that about half of the country's 309,000 public pools will be forced to close or reduce hours, according to the American Lifeguard Association.
It is more than just a summer job. Lifeguards have a unique advantage of letting people know that there's danger and to stay out of that danger.
Wyatt Warneth, who patrols some of Florida's beaches, says your chance of drowning in front of a lifeguard is about 1 in 18 million. Still, with low salaries, a lack of qualified applicants, and rigorous testing, it's tough to find lifeguards.
The lifeguard shortage could get worse as summer months continue, so many cities are offering up incentives. In Phoenix, for example, lifeguards are getting $3,000 bonuses. Police Preston, CBS News, Los Angeles.
Now, here's your Pinpoint Weather 12 forecast.
Good morning. Time now is about 8:47. We have another picture-perfect day across the area. No weather complaints in terms of, you know, no storminess weather, at least. Looking at nice weather today, tomorrow, and beyond. Looking outside in the capital city of Providence, lots of sunshine, blue skies, comfy temperatures. We're now in the 60s across the area, and, you know, the further you are away from the shoreline today, you are going to be seeing some summer-like temperatures for the afternoon. Here's a look at the radar check. Things are quiet. Wet weather stands well to the south and west across the Carolinas and Mid-Atlantic region, so we're in the clear for our weather today and tomorrow. Temperatures, like I said, in the 60s, they come up nicely. Away from the shoreline, going to be in the 80s, whereas beaches will be closer to 70 degrees with the southerly wind off of the cooler water. So my three key things, again, the main story today, warmer, feasible for tomorrow, so all of us will cool off a little bit. Still very nice for Memorial Day Monday. And then we look at summer field returning in my 7-day forecast as 80s make a return later in the week. High pressure in control of the weather, strong high pressure offshore, keeping us nice and dry. Another high pressure over the gateway, kind of reinforcing the dry weather for us, keeping all the wet weather, clouds, storminess, all across the southeast and the west, the Carolina coastline, into the Mid-Atlantic, and even to the western parts of Virginia and West Virginia. I figured that one out. But yeah, we're either way, we're getting quite a bit as we go into the next summer. Here's the on-hour forecast again. This whole storm just from strong weather, south and west. And you can see our weather up here in New England, nice and clear and dry. That's going to be the theme going forward for the rest of the weekend. Taking time off the system, we'll see that it's not going to impact us, actually. And it's going to be staying kind of hovering across the same movement that has in the past couple of days. You know, it's our weather through tonight, nice and dry. And that's the same story through tomorrow. Although, one thing to note, look at these errors on the screen here. This is now Monday morning. They're out of the northeast, so that's a cooler wind off of the cooler waters of the Atlantic. So we're going to be looking at our temperatures again. Not as warm on Monday, but certainly not too bad. And we'll take the nice weather for tomorrow as well. So if you have parade plans today, there's some ceremonies going on, like graduation at Brown University. Very nice for that. We'll tell out the temperatures. You can see this spike in temperatures this afternoon in the 80s away from the shoreline. That nice warm icon there again. Look at the gradient, the temperature gradient from places.
But that means I've gone to work in some amazing restaurants with amazing chefs.
How beautiful.
Beautiful.
Oh my God.
This is very nice. It's very comfortable.
It's funny. This is awesome.
Yes, yeah, you told me all about this. Now I got food
for them. All these shows are over and I just was facing back clapping and laughing.
Well, I'm just saying to, you know, be it back upstairs with the same as this one.
Would like to be a future contestant. Any advice?
Go for it.
Yeah.
Every morning when you look in the mirror and say, like, I love myself, you know? Positive.
Yeah,
fix,
yeah.
Positive.
Yeah,
fix,
yeah.
Positive.
Yeah,
woo! I gotta bring in my dad because he hates to support the
friend.
Come on in.
What's better than having a Dunkin' Donuts iced coffee and being with the birthday girl?
Think of a specific time in your life. You were very emotional.
I know, I'm gonna cry on my birthday.
We have Jensen behind us and Jared is approaching.
I keep looking up expecting slobber to drip down on my head from this T-Rex.
Jensen,
hey.
This is what I love about my job. You need to turn right.
We open 7 days from noon to 1 a.m.
Thank you, Providence! Thank you!
And the weekend is even longer.
Well, so Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Bye.
Join us for more fun every week on The Road Show. This week, we'll welcome Rhode Island's special audience for a summer game preview.
And get those helmets on. But Newport will be here to tell us about the upcoming day of the live in the summer. Tune in Wednesday mornings at 9 on WTRI 12, and then we re-air the show at 1 p.m. over on our sister station, MyRITV. The time is just about 8:54, coming up on 12 News. In one South American country, broke a world record. We'll show you how they did it when we come back.
This company would have been last resort because it's the first option. Now try McCafe iced coffee with bold new flavor. Get any size for just $1.79. Order at McDonald's.
Hi, I'm Bob Lennon, co-owner of the Coast Guard House Restaurant. We're doing this at unparalleled waterfront dining location. Savor local raw bar and lobster on one of our innovative pasta, steak, or seafood entrees in one of our well-appointed dining rooms or alfresco in our patio. Craving a beverage? Settle down at one of our bars and enjoy.